Hi, in this video we are going to look at the game Marble Games Ball Blast game. A long title that is a bit more descriptive than it would be a unique title, I would say. So there are colored balls moving along a path from the start to the end, and we have to remove them before they come to the end. And we can do that by shooting a colored ball next to other colored balls, and if we have a match of three or more, then all those balls of that color that are adjacent will be removed. And sometimes we do like this. If we shoot here, we have kind of like a chain, so the blue ones removed and the yellow ones go together and they are removed as well. I don't understand the full logic yet when those balls move back. But anyway, we have to remove all the balls before any of them reach the end. So let's play a couple of levels to get a bit of an idea for the game. There is not that much to it. Should have waited a bit, but it worked out well. That was more luck than wisdom or skill. So later on we will get some more special balls, like for example multiple colors. And they make a match with any color that you move them against. So sometimes these greens move together, sometimes they don't. Not sure what exactly. Is determining that. So as you can see, there are some ads in between the levels, which is a bit of a pity because it looks quite a reasonable, well done game, but I guess they have a problem monetizing it in other ways. I believe you can also buy some packs with in-game credits and booster tiles, but that might be, so that was a special ball by the way, that might not attract that much attention, interest. There's a special ball, I guess, that will just explode everything that we touch, irrespective of the color. Now let's do one more level, and I think then we should. Sometimes I miss the color of the ball. I'm looking at the next one instead of the first one. Sloppy. Okay, well, that's it. Many levels. So I should give you Hour of Fun. I quite like the game. It's a bit simple, but it does get more challenging. So that's quite nice. For example, you get more lanes that go through it or go in front of each other. So it becomes harder to shoot up front. You have less time to remove the ball. So it's quite interesting. I do give it 7 out of 10 stars. If you have any comments or any questions, that is always much appreciated. And thanks for watching this video.